If I hadn't put that Pantron down.
It's this stupid blaster. Whole thing froze up, couldn't even pull the trigger.
Bad time for a weapons malfunction.
I'll say. Almost like this planet has it in for us.
For the Empire.
The spice has been destroyed, and the pirates along with it. The pirates had a good idea. The Empire should think about getting into that market.
Thank you.
scratch.
It seems you have some skill, stranger. You are not the effete little warriors they usually send our way. I suppose you were also the one who slew so many in the White Ridge Hills.
Your men are dead, buried in the snow. I am here.
I had expected more hatred from a foe we have beaten and starved. But perhaps you are not from the outpost, are you? No, them I know. You are something different. You do as I do. You compete to out-compete. For you, I have a challenge.
What sort of challenge?
I speak of the crypt, where only the truly strong dare fight. Its fog will soak you through in seconds and steal all warmth from your body. It is then we discover who we truly are. Join me in battle, one against one. Fighting for our lives. Nothing is more pure, in this world or any other.
Then we will meet in this crypt.
Yes. And there you will meet Oblivion.
Thank you.
Master Sav. Master Sav, you've killed him.
You are next, if you dare face me.
Hold there. I do not mean to fight. I came to honor you for doing what could not be done. Master Sav. Master Sav, you've killed him.
Who are you?
I am Seeker Kabath. I serve Master Sav, or did. You have done what no one could do. Master Sav believed nothing could kill him. We walked in his footsteps, testing the limits of the body. But it's clear from your ordeal in the crypt that you surpassed him.
I'm still too cold to care.
I can change that, if you allow me. With the proper technique, you might resist the elements as we do. I would be honored for you to learn from me.
If you feel you can teach me.
Sit with me then. Close your eyes and breathe. Each of us has a fire burning within our body. If tended to, it can blaze hot enough to protect us. Good. I see the signs in you. With practice, the cold will hold no danger to you. Now I will gather the rest of the Brotherhood and leave this planet. If you see a Hailstorm brother from this moment on, they are not loyal to me. Deal with them as you see fit.
Master Sav is dead and his successor is leaving for another planet. I trust this will help.
You are a drink of water to a dying man. Yes. Yes, it will help us greatly. I'm contacting Dawnbase. They should be able to bring us supplies if the Brotherhood is truly leaving the mountain passes. But Master Sav was just one of many. Soon we'll go after the big game. Boss Undro, Ellis Tarn, and the other Whitemore kingpins.
How do I get in on this?
Admiral Holtz is going to order an attack on key Whitemore members. But I don't know when or how. Fixer 308 at Zerik Outpost would have the details. The outpost's in the ship graveyard, prime Whitemore turf. If anyone's come up with a way to hammer the pirates right off this rock, the Fixer would know. Give her a try.
All authorized destinations. Our route is confirmed.
In conclusion, Admiral, this seems like the most opportune window we'll get. All I need is the go-ahead.
It needs for my approval. Fixer, you may brief the volunteers and commence with the mission. Over and out.
Ah, there you are. I'm Fixer 308. We've been planning for your arrival ever since we heard about your success with the Tals.
What do you have for me?
We've been hitting the Whitemore hard lately. Enough so that they've called a meeting of their gangs. The loss of a power station was a bigger blow than we thought. Every one of their gangs will be represented. We intend to get you into that meeting and have you capture or kill everyone present. The hard part is getting there.
Guards and walls have never kept me out before.
That part of the plan I trust to you. But there's more. The shuttles of the leader's trusted captains will have the meeting's coordinates programmed into their navicomputers. What you'll need to do is find a lieutenant with a shuttle, kill him, and get his access card to steal his ship. Once you get access to the shuttle, fly it to their hideout, track down the gang leaders, and take them out. Can you do that?
Shall I do this with or without a blindfold?
Here's a dossier on the leaders to terminate, so you'll be able to identify them. Our psych profiles indicate that, given the opportunity, some of them may surrender. It's up to you. Lastly, if you find an opportunity to search their files, take it. There's no telling what secrets these malcontents have hidden away.
You strike quite the pose, Agent. The figure of Imperial dominance, if ever I've seen it. One glance at your impressive stature, and our men will know that we've nearly won Hoth.
What's the situation?
Our recovery proceeds wonderfully. With only the minor problem of morale. On top of pirates and the Republic, our boys battle sub-zero temperatures, blizzards, frostbite, the list goes on. But you can boost their morale. What better way to warm up and invigorate the men than by rescuing supplies from the ship graveyard?
There's nothing like a strong drink to put fire in a man's spirit.
Regrettably, our funds don't allow for such indulgences. How about it? Recover the supplies from the shipyard? Emerge a legend of the Empire?
I give up. I'll do it.
Simply beat our competitors to the ship graveyard. Liberate valuables from the wreckage and deliver them to Captain Kanan. Then we'll have more than enough provisions to weather the storm.
Buried alive by the third marker. Bring up the northern passage. Let me see.
He's here, sir.
I'm aware of that. Resume planning. Agent, thanks to your surveillance, we have a lock on Admiral Davos's destination. He and his men are being escorted to a crashed Republic super dreadnought in the heart of the starship graveyard. His hoard is there.
The reason you say that like it's a death sentence.
The hoard is sealed in the tertiary launch bay, protected by an army of White Moor pirates.
Sorry I'm late. Did I miss the bad news?
There's no other kind.
Lovely. Go on.
This isn't a one-squad operation. The Defense Force will join you for the assault.
I'll take any help you can give.
I suggest a two-pronged approach. You slip past the pirates on the Super Dreadnought and deactivate the blast doors.
That'll let my team in. We can rendezvous at the launch bay. We'll be your backup.
Skirmish tactics. Blaster rifles and electro staves only. We don't want to damage the Horde.
Understood, sir. We'll stay on our toes.
You've done us proud. We'll need more like you in the Empire if the Ascendancy is ever to seize its rightful place. Good luck.
Sir!
I'll see you at the Dreadnought. Either way, this'll all be over soon.
Thank you. We've heard enough alarms. The time has come to move our base of operations to Lorimar.
Why go to Lorimar when nothing can reach us here? The guards will handle whatever intruders at the door.
I don't agree. I wonder if you'll be so confident in another minute.
I don't know who you think you are, but you made a bad mistake opening this door.
Esa silgo terben aser zet lakata.
I offer refuge for anyone who leaves the White Moor now. All others will die.
What, no one? I'll accept. This isn't going to end well.
Don't be naive! It's a trick!
Naive is following you and thinking we're going to defeat the Empire.
So be it, traitor.
I did what you wanted. There were complications, but it's been handled.
I was dreading telling the rest of intelligence that I'd gotten you killed. So the White Maw finally falls. I wonder, was this the nerve center of their operation, or are their valuables hidden elsewhere?
I found a place called Lorimar in their data banks. It's likely their stash is there.
Lorimar. I wonder if that has to do with the inventor, Lorimar. He was quite a droid maker before he vanished a decade or so back. We should probably send a salvage team to investigate. But seeing as you trusted me with this information, I think I'll mark the area as unsecured until you're finished with it. That way the reclamation service doesn't get first crack.
That's kind of you.
Don't mention it. Especially not where internal security might be listening. Thank you. I doubt I could have trusted someone else to bring this operation to a close.
careful now. Serious about their security. I advise caution.
Go! Recovery Machine 5. I will not allow you to open the cases. Do you understand?
It's okay, I'm a member of the White Maw.
No exceptions are made for White Maw members. Step away from the cases. Neutralization mode engaged.
To the pirate's hideout. I found this neutral chipset for a battle droid. I think Lorimar designed it.
Well, the stamp seems consistent with his work. Wait, it's brilliant. He's solved the traditional limitations of a chipset brain. Hold on a moment, I need to make a call. Admiral, we've recovered a battle droid neural chipset from the White Maw. It's the advancement we've been waiting for.
From the White Moor? What are they doing with tech like that?
They had it hidden in the last known location of the inventor, Lorimar.
Lorimar? That would make sense. His robotics always were top-notch.
It's a quad-photonic neural chipset, Admiral. If you put this in a battle droid, it'll think on its feet better than most humans. It could change the course of the war.
For someone who dropped off the map, Lorimar's work still seems cutting edge.
Completely. We'll get this to the space station at once.
I'll alert the reclamation service to the Lorimar area. There's no telling what else might be there. As for you, I'd take a well-earned vacation. Somewhere warm.
Free following.
Blasters and flame projectors.
All right, keep them at a distance.
Sir, enemies in pursuit. More expected. Bit of a nightmare, but we'll hold them off.
What happened to the Admiral?
Admiral Davos and his horde should be down that corridor somewhere. Quite possibly with his escort.
11, 12 more. Marauders and Scourge.
Sagano is holding our escape route outside. We'll keep the pirates off your back. Do what you came to do.
Still here. Still waiting for us.
Admiral, intruder!
Target him, but do not fire. The Cypher agent lives. I wondered what became of you.
You've caused a lot of trouble for a man I didn't come here to kill.
I waited years to return to Hoth and reclaim my retirement funds. My superiors were never to know.
We should take him now.
Silence! You complicated matters. Forced us to part ways with the Empire. But this can be mended. Tell me what you desire.
No bribes, Admiral. All I want is your surrender.
A man of principles. How admirable. Kill him.
Codename Leggett to Hunter. I have located the Starbreeze.
I owe Command 10 credits. You look awful, by the way. Get that shuttle running and rendezvous at these coordinates. Hunter, out.
Sir, pirates are down, but I'm the only one left. We need to get moving.
Come on, let's get this ship off the ground.
I'll do what I can. I don't think flying that thing will be easy.
Nice landing. Let's take a look. Solid body, not a scratch on her. And she came with my shuttle? What's her name?
Ensign Raina Temple, sir. Chiss Expansionary Defense Force.
Of course. Minder 17, Imperial Intelligence. Excellent work, both of you.
I couldn't have done any of this without her.
I praise. Maybe she deserves a promotion. I'll fly the shuttle to its final destination. You can take my ride home. Ensign, why don't you go run a systems check? I need a minute with the agent.
I'll chisel the ice off the pilot seat for you.
Arden Koth will be happy. But the girl, we agree she needs to die, right?
That's unnecessary. She knows better than to reveal classified intelligence.
Maybe I'd like to be careful. Look, you've worked with her. You've bonded with her. Fine. I'm not heartless. Maybe she'll even be useful. You want her to live? You take responsibility. Stash her on your ship. She doesn't talk to anyone, doesn't learn about the SIS.
I guarantee she won't be a problem.
Just to be sure, though, I'm putting a command in your brain. Keyword, onomatophobia. If Raina Temple becomes a threat to our mission or leaves your supervision, You will kill her. You won't have a choice.
Sorry, I didn't meet your friend. I must have taken a wrong turn.
Sir, Minder 17 told me about the transfer. I'm a little surprised. If Intelligence wants me out of the GIS Defense Force, though, I won't argue. Nice as it would have been to pack an overnight bag.
You'll fit right in, Ensign. You shouldn't worry.
Don't get me wrong. It's a fantastic opportunity. My father would love this. But if I can ask, why do you want me here?
You're versatile, capable, and young enough to learn. You could be a brilliant operative.
Really? Well, maybe it's time for a career change after all.
Dr. Eckard Loken. We should swap stories about your father.
You know my father?
Oh, forgive me, Cypher. I'm afraid the cold's starting to get to me. I'll meet you both back on the ship.
Thank you, sir. This is wonderful. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Hello, Kalia. What's going on?
Hey. So I've been thinking, with all the stuff I've told you about my past, we ever talk about the Brenthal anarchists?
You've mentioned their existence and that you worked with them. No details.
Then here's a morsel for you. We were the Revolutionary Edge Brigade. So was probably me and a dozen other guys. We blew up hollow relays, robbed banks, kidnapped politicos and corporate honchos. Did a lot of damage.
You never struck me as especially political. Why'd you join the anarchists?
Kind of an accident. I started with the local gangs. Someone saw my potential. I wasn't really in it for the philosophy. Even so, there's times I look at who we work for now and, well, I never thought I'd end up helping a bunch of dictators, you know?
Sounds like you believe in what you did after all.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thing is, I'm actually pretty content. I've got money, company's decent. Even your squad's growing on me. Hypocrisy's a funny thing. See you around, Agent.
I hope I'm not prying. I overheard a bit of your conversation and couldn't help but wonder, have you noticed anything unusual about Kaleo's behavior lately?
Less griping, more cheer. Other than that, no.
Interesting. I hadn't spotted that. However, I've noticed some encoded messages broadcast to and from the ship. Kaleo has access to the relay, and I'm trying to assess all possibilities.
Let me know if anything happens, or if you find out more about those transmissions.
Of course. I always enjoy a puzzle.
Agent, we've had time to think since reuniting the Killik colony. Not that our work hasn't kept us busy, but we didn't actually thank you for allowing our pilgrimage. You should come with us next time.
No need to thank me. You ever need support, just say the word.
We'll try not to make you regret that offer. In any case, we should get back to work. We promised Kaleo we'd keep the hatchlings away from her quarters, which means some training is in order.
Kaleo hasn't said much about you. Everything going all right?
After some early missteps, we're learning to tolerate one another. We no longer invite her to the Jarik games. She no longer spits in our tea. Give us a few months. We've negotiated with worse.
This is Leggett to Base Command. Mission complete.
Base Command here. Hunter gave me his report. He spoke highly of you. Not a lot of people earn his praise.
The man was nothing but a very snide obstacle.
He's testing you. He's good at that. I'm grateful the Starbreeze is in one piece. She'll help us win this war. Now, Hoth and Terrace makes two. Ready for the final stage?
You still haven't told me what this is about. You send me after a Republic shuttle and a science project.
All for good reason, I promise. Maybe you've heard of it. A death trap of a planet called Quesh. Our primary objective's there. I want you en route.
Can you be more specific than death trap?
It's a mining world. Our forces are fighting the Empire for chemical deposits. But you're after something else entirely. Get to these coordinates when you arrive and we'll be in touch. Base Command out.
Agent, I hope this recorded message finds you well. This is Aristarchus Saganu of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force. I never got the chance to see you off Hoth. Understandable, things were hectic. Nonetheless, you proved a worthy ally, and one deserving of the Ascendancy's trust. A token of our appreciation has been delivered to Imperial Intelligence. I hope they will pass it on to you. And lastly, give my regards to Ensign Temple. Doubtless she serves you as well as she served us.